Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Tune Tourer here. And as you can see, I'm out and about very early in the morning with a school run through the village. Bike is showing actually 3.5 degrees. And that, of course, is centigrade. And you find me heading off to get the bike serviced. I've found an independent factory trained mechanic who's going to do my 36,000 mile service. I'm not anticipating any major problems, but you never know. Anyway, we'll see what happens. This is probably going to be one of the last nice days for a few weeks possibly. We've got a bit of a storm coming in this evening, by all accounts, with rain, and it is said the possibility of some snow tomorrow and Friday. So I'm pretty fortunate with the weather, having booked in this service last week, but we did agree that it would be weather permitting, so I'm quite looking forward to it. As you can see from the dash, I've got the grips and the seat on, although both only at level 3 of 5. I can take much higher than that on the bars, because the heated grips are incredibly effective. Which is probably why they've given you just that little bit extra control with the 5 settings. Anyway, I'll take things reasonably easy. For the moment, I'll let the tyres warm up. I'm not quite sure why the central dash has gone to the logo. I think I may just pull over into a lay-by and see if I can get that back to its usual setting. It's a bit disconcerting without having the speed in the central section. Gosh, they're making some headway with that development in there, aren't they? Oh, it was a mistake coming down here this time of day. because we need to get there reasonably quickly, it'll be mostly dual carriageway, so I won't film all of that. Only 3.5 degrees, but it's dry. And there is a sun trying to get out from behind a cloud cover. Now, interestingly enough, it's telling me to turn left here, but I know that this road isn't built yet, because here they are building it. There's a plane taking off from Stansted, although you won't be able to see it on the GoPro. It's in the blue sky just above the centre of the screen now. So this is obviously going to be a bypass, which takes the traffic away from the centre of this village. Can't imagine people terribly pleased about having the A120 running through their little village. Now I wonder what M2PPY signifies. If it had been H4PPY, I could have seen the point of that. Not quite sure why people have these vanity plates, but some of them can be very expensive. I once found one that spelt out my surname, and about 35 odd years ago, it was for sale at about £7,500. That, of course, is the net figure. You've still got to add your VAT and all of the other charges that miraculously seem to appear. Thank you. mine was a mere playful inquiry. I had no intention of giving somebody that sort of money just to tell everybody who was driving. It says the temperature is 4 degrees, but to be perfectly honest, it feels a lot colder than that. Right, we're going over the M11 motorway, which is there. I'm sure I could have got here a lot quicker if I'd gone that way, but I'm not quite sure about how one connects back off the motorway. Not far to go now.
Morning, how are you doing?
Not bad. Come in.
Do you remember the mileage?
36606.
Lovely.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much indeed. Well, that's the 36,000 mile service done. Oil in the oil filter. Oil in the rear drive. Valve clearances, air filter. Brake fluid. And everything is looking good. So we're good for another 6,000 miles, it looks like. Might need to see if I can slip in a trip somewhere. If they provide us with a COVID vaccine and a immunisation passport. Oh, there's just so much shit on the road. And that's after I gave the bike a thoroughly good clean last week. One ride out today and it's going to be filthy again.